Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to discuss about the stock of Marvel Technology. Now the stock has moved substantially higher over a period of time. As you can see, 1 month, 6 month, 1 year, 5 year, and it closed the last day of this trading week with a 17% worth of gain. So this is a very good sign as well as the ride the stock has shown. Apart from that, it has recently crossed its 1 year estimate target, which is $79, currently trading at $84. So let's see what's driving the stock and what's in the news as far as Marvel Technology is concerned. So why this stock is surging higher. Now understand one thing, you know, it doesn't matter the kind of market we are into, because if you are sensible enough, if you are observative enough, you can get one or two stock in each and every cycle. It doesn't matter whether you are in a bull phase or bear phase. So shares has jumped by more than 17.68% after the chip maker delivered better than expected fiscal 2022 third quarter results. So this is the news behind it. Anyways, the chip maker or the semiconductor industry is suffering. So the chip maker are the one who can really get some good returns out of it. So Marvel's net revenue surged 61% YOY to $1.2 billion, and the semiconductor company enjoyed strong growth across all five of its major business segments. Revenue in Marvel's data center and automotive industrial divisions more than doubled, while sales in its enterprise networking, carrier infrastructure and consumer segments increased 56%, 28% and 20% respectively. So the move is backed by strong fundamental as well as strong numbers going forward. So the move is going to sustain. Chances are moves are going to sustain over here. Now if you are looking at the long term chart, so this is the long term chart of Marvel Technology. Now the important thing to understand here is a breakout has already happened a couple of months back, right? So if you are looking at this chart, I mean, this is simple observation. You need not to be a person with a very high IQ or something else. It's just a point of observation, and if you can find, you know, some things which suits your thought process, you just need to look at it. That's it. A breakout has happened above 37.73 in the month of September 2020, and since then it never looked back, and from that level it has already doubled. It has already doubled, so 119-120%. But is this the end of the story? Certainly not, because this is a very big breakout and the stock has been, you know, consolidating and moving around in between a range for the last 20 years. So this is a breakout after 20 years, and the stock has a lot more to cover going forward. That's one thing you need to understand over here. Now what can we actually expect over here? So what should be the next big target for that? At least, you know, at least from this bottom to this top, the stock has made 730% worth of return. So I can expect that as well, you know, because a breakout after 20 year is not going to stop in an easy way. So the big target, at least a big target that we are looking at as far as the long term trend is concerned, is going to be a target which is as high as $300 in the upcoming weeks, months or probably years. So this is what we have as far as the trend is concerned. Let's see how prices are going to move, and we are going to reanalyze it. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching.